Hey guys, it's Leo and welcome back to my channel. So first of all, thank you so much for all the love on my last video. And if you're new here, then consider subscribing because I make various videos about different topics like vlogs, fashion, lookbooks and hauls. So without further ado, let's get started with today's video. Now, by the title, you must have already guessed that it's going to be a stationery haul. And I have always loved watching stationery hauls, though not a lot of people do stationery hauls in India. But I have always loved watching such videos. And I'm an architecture student, so we do require a lot of stationery. In the final year, we usually use a computer and CAD to draft our sheets. But back then, we used a lot of stationery. And I have always loved stationery and I still buy it and use it in some or the other way. So the stationery that I'm going to show you is from various places. Some is from Anupam, some is from Novelty stores in Gurgaon East, and a bit of it is from Muji, that is a Japanese stationery brand. It's in Palladium on the third floor. That's the only Muji store available in Mumbai as far as I know. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. Thing that I got is this bright yellow colored book. This is not a normal sketchbook. It has tracing sheets inside. If you are an architecture student, you know what a tracing sheet means. If you don't know, it kind of looks like a butter paper, but it's not butter paper. It just looks like that. So this is how the sheet looks. And you can easily use this for sketching, making plans when your design is on the initial, like on the initial stages of designing. You can use it for hand sketching the plans or whatever you have in your mind. So this is the first thing, and this was for rupees 40. Really difficult to maintain tracings all throughout the year, and then like when your jewelry is there, you'd need to find out idhar se ye kidhar gaya, mera tracing wo kidhar gaya, and things like that. So it's better to maintain a notebook like this because everything stays remains in the same one place, and you can have more number of books like this and stack them up and use it. So yeah, thing that I got is this small A5 sized sketchbook. Now it's nothing fancy, it's just basic black in color, and this is the cover and this is how it looks from the inside. I have already started using it, so I have a few things written. I already have a few things written here and there. Now in architecture, we usually use such books to take down notes because we also have to sketch a few things, not always but sometimes, and we always prefer using books like this either in A4 or in A5 size. So this is the reason I got this one for rupees 95. Now I got this one from a Novelty, and the tracing book also from Novelty stores in Gurgaon East. That I got is this minimalistic notebook from Muji, and the good thing is that you can stamp your name or anything that you want on the cover page. It's usually empty and you can stamp it, like there's a stamp station, so you can stamp it, make your own design, write your name or whatever you want to write, and make it personalized. So this book was for rupees 450, and I know it's a little bit on the expensive side, but it's Muji, and almost everything over there is expensive as compared to other places. So it has this off-white colored plain pages. I haven't started using it till now, but I'll soon use it. And it's a spiral bind notebook, and this is the back of the book. So the thing that I got is this drawing texture paper, and it has 25 sheets and it is for rupees 65. Now this one I got from Anupam, and it's a really nice textured paper for painting and anything, painting or things like that, specifically for painting, because it's got texture on its front side and it's plain from the back side. And this is the size of the paper. I mean, obviously this is not plain because I stacked whatever I painted in this only. Sorry, not this as well. So this plain A4 sized paper. Now it's very plain. What I have is really basic, and it's pens. So I got this pack of Natraj classic fine tipped smooth pens, and this was for rupees 60 for 20 pieces. So it's like 3 rupees per piece, and it's a really good pen. So thing is this pen by Muji. I have always heard Muji being a really nice pen brand and I wanted to try one. So this one was for rupees 100. It's a simple 0.5 nib black pen. Thing that I have are these post-it notes. Now can see again it's just a normal post-it note. I got is this pack of paper tapes and this one was for rupees 90 for 6 tapes and I just got it to use some of it in my planner. So this is what I got and this one was for rupees 90 from Anupam again. The next thing is this set of Camelin brush pens and it gives a watercolor effect with the ease of a brush pen. I have shades that is black, yellow, red, blue, brown and green and this one was for rupees 95 for 6 colors and a brush pen cannot be used for writing obviously because it's a brush pen so the nib is very soft and brush like so you can just use it for drawing or sketching. They're really basic. I got these fine liner pens, one white pen, this one I don't remember for how much it was but obviously under 100 rupees. And I got these 0.2, 0.1, 0.6, 0.8 fine liner pens. And they were for 65 rupees and this one was also under rupees 100. This is all the stuff that I got, all my stationery shopping. And if you enjoyed watching this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. And comment down below what your favorite stationery product out of this was or what do you prefer using. So leave my Instagram handle down below. It's Shivali Ghadi and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.